and my cabinets were empty. I knew I had to do it.
Tamara Cruz, in tears, talking about the shame and embarrassment of not having food to feed her family and too humiliated to ask for help.
I went to the grocery store and I was buying groceries and they wouldn't take my card and I had to put all that food back and my little girl was crying. She said, Mommy, what are we going to eat? I got some beans.
Just 2 weeks ago, this 25-year-old mother of a 3-month-old, 2-, 4-, and 6-year-olds was on her last bag of noodles. She'd lost her job. Her food assistance check was cut off. Asking for help seemed so degrading.
Because maybe they would say, well, why can't she, why isn't she working, or why doesn't, where's her husband, all them kids, or...
She blamed herself.
I should not have allowed myself to get into this situation, is the way I look at it.
Even before that, Tamara was surviving on a small 25-cent granola bar a day. The little food she did have went to the kids until that was all gone.
I just always thought that I would be able to provide for them.
Finally, she had to put aside her shame and ask for help. That brought her here to Agape Care and Share, a food bank partner agency promising help for today and hope for tomorrow.
What are you going to do? You have no money. You have my food stamps were canceled. I didn't have that. I wasn't receiving my paycheck. I had no means of buying food at all. None. So
you had to get rid of the shame.
Yeah.
Tamara believes coming here was the best move she could have made. She encourages others not to let shame and embarrassment get in the way of feeding their children.
If your kids are hungry, they need to come out here and they need to get them some food. And I came in crying. You can come in crying too. Just get food for your babies.